G'day, my name's Kenneth Fodder. Welcome to Warhammer 40,000 Darktide, the latest installment, four-person player co-op shooter slasher from Fatshark. This video was recorded during the closed beta test, October 14th to 16th of October. Enjoy. Would just like to point out that a lot of people are naming their Darktide characters after Vermintide characters. So the Ogryn, I've seen a lot of Bardens, and I've done it myself. And one of my mates plays is a character named Marcus Kruber, and our Zealot Preacher is Pep Spire. It's very amusing. My six shooter, got my sword. I'm gonna go with the Salt Spire. I just follow with the rest of them. Ogryn's got his lunchbox out. Oh, and I'm by myself again, so quickly, off we go. Ow. That hurt. Oh, I mistimed that. Reload before you do anything else, you nerd. I will take that. Sometimes the connection's a bit janky, but other than that, we're having a grand old time, Wiz. That took too many shots. I don't really have time to aim all that well. Yeah, let's not fall off that, hey? Quell. Alright, yep, I'm slowly trying to figure out. So it's a little bit like a Oh yeah, I took way too much. It charges up really quickly, and I'm assuming you get powers later on. I get the feeling that a lot of the Psyker players will use their overcharge or use their special ability to deal with their peril. Yeah. Alright. It takes a while. I mean, there are perks later down the line to help with not only the speed of your cast, but also to deal with, negate some of the peril damage that you accrue, because that builds up real quick. Of course, I have no idea what I'm talking about, because this is new. Pop. That's the wrong weapon out. Might need a little bit more time to figure out how to just like when Sienna has her staff out and she just like does AoE attacks. Something like that would be nice. He moves so slowly. I need to actually read what her special does. Oh. So this game does have tomes, which is what I'm carrying right now.
I will make it
We all need a heal, to be honest. Too late. Sod. Ah, well. It's always gonna happen. But I'm doing a lot better than I thought I would be doing right now. So that's pretty good. I have been retrieved. So my F looks like it's a bit of an AoE that kind of stunts. I'll need to actually do some proper investigating once we get out of game. I mean, it stands to reason these things are bloody well huge. Two.
Reload!
Come on, get him up. Yeah, I did. Oh shoot, we're getting shot from like... Down I go. It's a bit hard to get them when you're under fire from everywhere. And just to echo something someone said yesterday when I was playing this, you'd think that the Ogryn would be able to take that shit and run with it. Got more to do? No. Time to extract. There we go, easy as. I think they were waiting for me to move back. But yeah, that's that one. Total deaths 3. Yeah, oops. If you like what you saw, please like, share, comment, and subscribe. And hopefully we'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.